leave at the door, not your snow boots. The Hawaiians did not celebrate Christmas prior to the arrival of Europeans, but it was during the same time of the year that they traditionally honored the earth for giving them plenty to eat. This period of resting and feasting was called Makiaki. It lasted. Fifth grade will now sing a beautiful original Hawaiian song with a melodic Hawaiian language.
Nope. I'm taking it.
Do it.